My curious KC question is, I've been told the Missouri River used to be a lot wider and they narrowed it closer to the city for some reason. Why is that? I submitted the question. It was really late at night. I've probably had a couple glasses of wine.
I think most people know it's one of the largest rivers, 2,300 plus miles. But in Kansas City, it really holds a special place, and it used to be significantly different. And starting in 1824, actually, the Corps of Engineers started clearing brush, clearing things to make it a navigable waterway. After World War II, you started seeing the growth of industry in Kansas City, particularly in the Fairfax District and in the east and west bottoms of Kansas City, Missouri. Those areas became huge centers of industry. And with that, we did not want flooding anymore. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers started creating an extensive levee network and channelization of the river. That really started to lock it into place at the width it is now, but what it also did was make it much, much faster. If we did not have the levees, all of Fairfax, so the entire KCK Fairfax area with General Motors, all of that would be underwater. All of the downtown airport would be underwater, and all of the east bottoms and west bottoms would be fully underwater. I think you would see in many instances what the early explorers would have seen of the Missouri River, which is places at points of the Missouri River that were more than a mile wide. Rivers don't like to be changed. They don't like to be forced into their channels. But due to the continued reinvestment of the channelization and due to consistent maintenance and reinvestment of levee districts and levee networks, we are able to control and mitigate the risk of flooding in Kansas City. And we also keep the Missouri River sort of where we want it to be. You will also see construction and redevelopment of these levees thanks to a $400+ million reinvestment starting in 2020.
When I was about 14 or 15, we took a trip to the Yellowstone National Park, and we drove up, you know, kind of along the Missouri River. And it's so beautiful and wide and clear up there. And so it's neat to know that it used to be that way here. But it's interesting that Kansas City grew around the fact that they made it the way it is.